Here are a few things you or your friends might do. Drive an electric vehicle. Access data in the cloud. Have surgery. Do the laundry. These scenarios are just a few examples of things you probably take for granted in our modern life. They wouldn't be possible without the help of a versatile and essential chemical building block called ethylene oxide. Ethylene oxide is used in these and many other industries, helping safely produce countless everyday products. Let's dive in and see how ethylene oxide is critical to several commercial industries. Peering under the hood of an EV, the power comes from a large battery comprised of an array of lithium-ion cells. Ethylene carbonate, a derivative of ethylene oxide, helps the electricity travel more efficiently through the battery. Sustainability efforts around the world rely on advancements in electric vehicles, and ethylene oxide is a vital component for their production. Semiconductors are in almost every electronic device, as they are one of the most universal components in chip design. Companies use diethyl glycol ethers, an ethylene oxide derivative, as a key element in the semiconductor production process. These ethers have high solubility, with easy rinsing properties to clean the light-sensing material on a silicon wafer. The demand for semiconductors is high because of their integration in these and other modern technologies that will continue to be a key driver in America's economic growth. In healthcare, ethylene oxide is used to sterilize medical devices, including heart valves, pacemakers, surgical kits, and many others. In fact, more than 50% of medical supplies are sterilized using ethylene oxide. Sterilization with ethylene oxide is particularly important for medical equipment that cannot be exposed to high heat or steam. Ethylene oxide is needed to help ensure medical devices are safe for healthcare professionals and patients. Besides commercial applications, ethylene oxide and its derivatives are used to make many common household products like cleaners, textiles, and detergents. Manufacturing facilities using and producing ethylene oxide are highly regulated by state and federal agencies. These EPA standards for ethylene oxide production and use require emission-reducing and monitoring devices, on-site testing, site-specific operating parameters, and regular reporting and record-keeping. Facilities that work with ethylene oxide use cutting-edge technologies to meet and exceed EPA standards. Unfortunately, proposed U.S. regulations could restrict access to ethylene oxide, affecting products and supply chains that rely on it and U.S. manufacturing's global competitiveness. While we support strong science-based regulations on ethylene oxide, some of these proposals take an overly unrealistic approach. In fact, the EPA's toxicity value for ethylene oxide is 23,000 times lower than naturally occurring levels found in the human body. Policymakers must understand why ethylene oxide is such a vital component in the manufacturing and continued use of these products. Overly unrealistic restrictions on the production of ethylene oxide could put the development of key industries, ranging from semiconductors to electric vehicles and healthcare to home care, at risk. Let's work together for common sense regulations that protect health and the environment, as well as the many products we use every day. To learn more about ethylene oxide and how you can get involved, visit americanchemistry.com/ethylene-oxide.